No four-way? Or Chris Benoit, Booker T, and myself have a triple threat. Right after we beat the living hell out of you right now.
You know, I like that idea.
How you like that?
I like that idea.
I'm liking that a whole lot.
Well, finally, here comes the general manager.
Yeah, Theodore Long gonna try to calm the situation, and
well, he might just claim it. What's this in hand? What you got there?
Well, he can only surmise that the general manager is perhaps carrying the new SmackDown championship.
Let's see it. What's it look like? I want to see the new SmackDown championship.
Thank God you are here. This thing is broke down in utter chaos. The inmates are running the asylum. Now will you tell them, I'm not in a one-on-one, I'm not in a triple threat, I'm not in a fatal four-way, I'm not in a dirty dozen, I am not in either match. You are going to name me, because I deserve it, to be the SmackDown champion. Now, Teddy, tell these people and make them get out of here or threaten to find them.
Just relax, Blair. Now, the fact is that next week, after the draft, I will be naming JBL as the new SmackDown champion.
Why? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, my God.
That is, if he wins this special five-man challenge match that I have planned.
Five?
Whoa. Now, it will be Booker T versus Chris Benoit versus The Big Show versus JBL versus The Undertaker.
Oh, my God!
Holy cow!
And the winner of that match will be officially named the new SmackDown champion.
Can you believe it? Well, I want to see it. Let's see the title.
Now what?
What the hell is this? You gotta be kidding me! Wait a minute, this isn't Raw, is it?
But that's Muhammad Hassan and Jabari.
I saw them up at Raw Monday night. Wait a minute, Cole, you don't think...
No.
This has gotta be the...
It can't be.
This has gotta be the draft pick. It's gotta be!
Oh, man. Down draft pick.
Muhammad, I guess it's a package deal.
Well, I'll tell you what, if Muhammad is the draft pick, he will be the most unwelcome draft pick in history, bar none.
I don't disagree with that, but I'm shocked here.
We're not the only ones that are shocked.
He's got to be the guy. It's got to be the draft pick.
Look at the looks on the faces of the superstars in the ring. They're shocked.
Lottery pick. And again, Teddy, again, I'm treated like a second-class citizen. Because if anybody deserves to be named the new SmackDown champion, it is definitely the great Muhammad Hassan. Because in case you guys didn't know, I am the owner of the longest and most prestigious undefeated streak in WWE history. And instead of getting a championship, or even the proper special welcome that I so rightfully deserve? I'm forced to sit in that dungeon that you call an office like I'm something to be ashamed of. Or maybe you are ashamed of me, Teddy. Maybe all of you guys are ashamed to have me on your show. And why? Why? Because I'm Arab American? Because of the way I dress? Because of the way I talk? Is it because I'm different than all of you? Well, you know what? You guys are right. I am different. Because I'm better than each and every single one of you. Chris Benoit, Mr. Crippler, you never beat me on Raw. Booker T, Mr. Five-time WCW champion. Well, I think you're a five-time loser. Big Show, what about you? Some giant. I could beat you any night of the week. And JBL, as far as I'm concerned, you are just like any other typical American. A big quitter.
As man become bigger, stronger, 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 and stronger. Nemitoni Muhammad Hassan of Dutch Bedani.
Now, Teddy Long, I want what I deserve, and I want it right now.
Let's get one thing straight, Blair. Now, I don't know whether you deserve this or not, but this ain't Raw, Blair. This is SmackDown, the land of opportunity. So I tell you what, I'm going to add you to the mix. So next week, it will be a six-man elimination match for the SmackDown Championship, right here. You feeling that?
Oh! Oh, well. World champion. Oh, look at Booker's hand. Oh! Hey, Chris Benoit. I knew this was about to happen. And Benoit's all over. Welcome to SmackDown.
And now the Big Show. And there it goes. Oh, man. Well, welcome to SmackDown, where we hand out equal opportunity meetings.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Uh-oh, now wait. Lavari's caught up there. Look at him over there.
Oh, Lavari is caught.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God.
Oh, look at the strength of the Big Show.
Oh, my God.
And Lavari planted on Muhammad.
Wow. Welcome to SmackDown, guys.
Hey, Muhammad, there's one other thing, player. Now, you think that your SmackDown debut should be real special? Well, I agree, Blair. Now, earlier you said that you could beat this man any night of the week. So, coming up next, it will be Muhammad Hassan one-on-one with the Big Show!
Next! That's what he said! He said next! Oh, my God! Look at his face!
I think Hassan wishes he stayed on the
road. Yeah, I don't think Hassan... have a face anyone like the Big Show on Raw. That's a
Big Show versus Muhammad.